Listen up, Agent. You've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
One, shut down their comms relay. Two, knock out their tactical center.
And three, take control of the on-site armory, because I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
Now entering a safe area.
Wouldn't you know it? The best is not only Paranoid Pirate Radio podcast in the tri-state area.
74 years I've lived here, and goddammit, I'm gonna die here. But God willing, not yet. I didn't move after the blackout, I didn't move after Sandy, and I'm not moving to some goddamn condo farm in Boca filled with alpacas now. You hear me? So you listen to me, and we'll do this thing.
You want this. Nice doing business with you. What are you looking for?
Spotted a patrol harassing civilians near Kobe's and 38th and 3rd. They need backup.
What are you waiting for? Let's get this done. Just like training. Right. Secure the AO. Eyes forward. No letting up. Who you're messing with. Jesus!
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Come on, make it easy on yourself.
Forces approaching.
We've got the numbers here, people.
Streets the better, as far as I'm concerned.
Whoa, you did some serious work there.
God damn, let's get shit hot. You get trained in all this before everything hit the fan?
Learned on Uncle Sam.
Now, I did 2 tours in Korea, and I know real soldiers don't act like these last man battalion people. They're crowding in and beating people up, no honor at all. You tell them from me that they can't be driving decent citizens from their homes. You got that? Huh?
All units be advised. Heavy Riker presence at the row on East 34th and 3rd. Backup requested.
You got this!
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
We're bringing the hurt today! Wreckers are coming!
Anyone who's ever been done!
Approaching.
Pleasure to kill you.
Thanks, Agent. Lord, that was an ugly one.
Y'all made a difference there.
Can't keep doing this.
We need you. Remember that, Al.
Secure.
This city needs heroes like you.
MB's giving me everything I got.
I'll stop the turret.
Open fire.
No letting up. Tango down. You ain't got no idea.
I'm thinking the ones we really gotta worry about are the cars. They know how to fight.
Nah, it's those cleaners, man. The guys with the flamethrower.
Civilian secure.
Thanks for helping out.
Secure.
I approve of the way you handled that situation. You get right to the point, and I like that.
Retrieving encrypted message.
After I got activated, I got intel that a few of the First Wave Division agents had been working together in Lower Manhattan, but no one's heard from any of them for a while. They are some of the few we have actual IDs for. We need to track them down and see if they're still alive. And if they're not, we owe it to them to find out why. I'm uploading their last known location.
That's when it all turned into alphabet soup. First Sarah rolled into town, thinking they got this under control. Catastrophic Emergency Response Agency. More like, can't even run anything. They started setting up these mass treatment facilities in Midtown, which took a load off us, but didn't do much else. On the 11th, people started dying. By the 13th, the morgues were full. And on the 14th, we had to start turning people away.
Too many fucking dogs.
Take it from the other side! He's fucked! Ain't got no authority over me! Fucking joke!
pressure.
The numbers.
Take cover!
Keep moving.
Stand down!
Gotta leave cover sometime!
Light him up!
You think I can't find you?
Here we go.
We've got reports of some of those escaped prisoners from Rikers. Let's go over there and intercept.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. I thought I was dead.
We're operating under Directive 51 and are fully authorized to put a bullet in your head if we feel the need. Go back to your homes. You don't want to be people we're forced to fire on.
Hey, fuck you guys! We're just looking out for ourselves! I'm gonna go do a little recon down that way.
Active echo beacon detected.
We've got reports of some of those escaped prisoners from Rikers. Let's go over there and...
Fire!
fuck these guys up!
Hell yeah. Just what I love to do.
Sweet Jesus.
I'm hit pretty bad. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Getting you out of here! Oh, fuck! Let's move!
Get back here, Doug! We're getting killed over here!
How do I get there?
Echo available for playback nearby.
They picked us clean and didn't even have the decency to put a bullet in my head. Said it was a waste of ammo.
I'll make them pay for this. They're all gonna die.
They headed north towards 41st, talking about some kind of safe house. Go get them, Doug.
Oh.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
He's never going back in a cage.
You guys found anything?
Yeah, we got a piece of ass for us to play with. She just walked right in and we nabbed her. Plan to place on 41st.
Yeah, all right. We're rolling that way now. Got ourselves some swag.
I don't know who those motherfuckers were, but they sure had some bum-ass hardware.
Fuck yeah! Look at this piece! It is sweet!
Observing the southern.
trained in all that?
We have a hostage situation at East 40th and 3rd. Curbs appear to be LMB. Requesting assistance.
Detected.
Now!
safe here somewhere.
Thanks for having our back.
Finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Still be if we don't watch our backs. Part of me was hoping we could reach them. We could have really used their help. There's something about that girl, though. I'm gonna try and run her face through our database, see if I can get any hits.
A safe area.
Yeah, you want this. Top of the line goods, right here. What you looking for, huh? Anything here you want? Come back anytime. Come check this out. You need it? I got it. Bet you can't wait to try that out. What are you waiting for?
Oi, Vizmir. You're gonna love this one. Some doctor, Candel or Ellis or Lou or somebody, they keep changing their minds, wants a bunch of medical records from this local practice. All that stuff's computerized, of course, and the computers ain't on. So they're gonna be out of luck until someone goes in there, turns those things on, and grabs the records themselves. Insurance companies are gonna love that, don't you think?
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Thank God for people like you.
Easy now. I'm in danger.
Nobody's shutting this party down.
fastest anyone's ever gotten a response out of Dr. Katz's place, let me tell you. The sign-in forms alone. Nah, never mind. I don't want to talk about it.
Hello, representatives of the U.S. government.
Back in the day, they used to try and drive people out of their houses and neighborhoods they wanted to redevelop. They'd send in these good-for-nothing goon squads. Your friends at the LMB, they're doing the same thing. Some wiseacres called Javelin Squad. They're causing a ruckus. Decent people can't stand up to that sort of thing, not without your help.
Finish the damn job.
Just like training. Engage
the target.
Let's get this done.
Get away from me!
my Agnes. She was a block captain for 26 years. Would have been very proud of the way you just took care of that. And me? I gotta say, it wasn't bad.
Radio communication intercepted.
Where? Construction site on 1st and East 40th.
Something's not right. Feels like a setup.
So take some more guys, but don't be late. Just get the guns.
They practically opened the door.
Shit, we've been set up!
Let's finish this!
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
Fire on the...
Thanks for your help. JTF will get those weapons back to the safe house.
Thanks for your help, Dan.
Unbelievable.
We still got a hostile.
Echo available for playback nearby.
They're gonna have to kill me before I go back in that fucking hole.
You hear that, assholes? This is our turn now!
Dude, get down! The snipers are shit!
Hey, dumbass! Keep off the wall!
I'll tell you one thing that'll get me to move, and that's starving. You gotta go where the food.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
This is dispatch to any available officers in Murray Hill. Dr. Candle has requested our assistance collecting virological data from the old Sarah camp on East 34th and 1st.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated.
Thank you. This should make Dr. Candle happy for a little while.
I'll tell you one thing that'll get me to move, and that's starving. You gotta go where the food is, you know? I guess that's why the LMB's going after that supply drop.
Maybe they don't eat so good either. But that don't mean they can take ours. Especially not if you do something about it.
Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Oh, no.
gotta hand it to you. You did it. Cops who used to live around here, they ought to be ashamed of you doing their job for them.
Calling all Murray Hill units. We're expecting a mercy drop on the course at East 36th and 2nd. Could use a few extra hands with this one. LMB spotted near the drop zone.
This is Sparrow 6. ETA on your position is under 1 minute.
Hostile forces approaching.
Check your ammo now! Keep firing!
We ain't gonna hurt you!
Holy crap, how'd you do that?
Goddamn
hurt! Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
Sparrow 6, over. We are on site and have you back.
Good to know that I can always count on you.
Check this out.
That's right, world. Thanks to my friend here, I ain't going nowhere. Ha! You're a real godsend, you know that? I couldn't have stuck it out without you.